That's an old model, and it's not going to work very well today, because with the automation that is out there and what companies are doing with automation, you can't just set it offshore, you know, line it off and say, here, this is what's going
to
happen
here.
So it's
more pervasive than it used to be.
You can't do that. It's much more pervasive.
And you don't think that offshore players, whether they're captives obviously have some, you know, some advantage in that there's the name of the company on the paycheck, and there's part of, you feel like you're part of the organization. Hopefully there's some,
you hope.
Hopefully there's some cultural trickle down. But how does a provider actually do that? That's what I'm trying to get to, Erin.
See, even when I worked with the captives, even when we had several captives with one of the companies I was with, it was FaceTime. Again, you're spending time getting to know the people.